I'm Mike Allison. Welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps. This is 2014, phase number 4, challenge workout number 4. Today you're going to have a 7 station or 7 sides of exercise. You're going to have 15 minutes to complete a downward pyramid of 10 reps, 8 reps, 6 reps, 4 reps, 2 reps, 1 rep. So, 7 sides of exercise. 7 sides. Downward pyramid, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 1. You have 15 minutes to do it. Your dumbbell load is 20 to 40%. I weigh about 180 pounds, so 40% of my body weight would be 72, so I have 2 35 pound dumbbells here. You need a pair of dumbbells, a chair or a bench, you need a mat, you need a roller. Here we go. Good luck. Ready, Alan? All right, exercise number 1 is a Romanian deadlift, or RDL for short. Level 1, you're working on mobility. Squat to stand. Squat to stand. That's 2 reps. That's 3 reps. That's 4 reps. Level 2, grab your weights. Hips push back, hips push forward. That's 5, 6, 7. Level 3, increase the weight. I'm already maxed out. Could you do more weight? That's the question. 10. Exercise number 2, pike push-up progressions. Start with your feet on the chair. You're gonna do pike walk backs. Try to get your hands under your butt, wherever your butt might be. Now, if you can't do this, or this causes you pain, do the same thing on the floor. That's level 1. That's 4 reps. Level 2, find a black line. Put your fingers behind the black line. Feet together, lower your head in front. 5, 6, 7. Level 3, feet on a chair. Lower your head to the ground. 8, 9, 10. Okay. Exercise 3. Is a pullover. So you're gonna take your roller, have a seat, put your dumbbells, all right. If you have a long roller, rest your butt on the rollers. Short roller, bridge your hips. Start with your elbows at your ribs. Reach over, 1, 2, pull. Press, lower to your forehead, reach, pull. 5, press, lower to your forehead, reach, pull. 6, press, lower to your forehead, reach. 7, pull. Level 3, alternate. 8, 9. Exercise 4 and 5 are split squats. Start with your knee down, stand up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Level 2, put your foot on the bench. Get comfortable. 5, 6, 7. Level 3, add the beasts. Station 5, switch legs. 1, 2, 3, 4. Those got the heart rate up quick. 5, 6, 7. Side planks, or side bridges. Level one's on the ground. Now, feet split, push your hips up. 2, 3, 4. If you can't do that, that's okay. Bend your knees, push your hips up. Okay, those won't count for us, for me. So I'm at 4. Level 2, split stance on a chair. Remember, if you're shorter, to bend your knees and stick your butt up. Bridge, straighten your legs. 5, come down. 6, come down. 7. Level 3, you're gonna hold for 30 seconds or 3 seconds per rep. So I got 3 reps to go, so I'm gonna hold for 9 seconds. 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi. 5 Mississippi, 6 Mississippi, 7 Mississippi, 8 Mississippi, 9 Mississippi. Down. Switch sides. Now you get to see my other half. Okay? Don't be a cheeky monkey. That's the 10. Now, 8 reps. Pike push-ups. Pullovers. Two. Mississippis per side. So this is 24 Mississippis, 8 times 3. 46, 5, 6. I think these might be easier. I think I'll switch it next round. That's the 8 reps, now we're on 6.
Just under 3 minutes.
Oh boy. Come on, baby. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Thank you. 15 minutes. See if you can beat me if you haven't already finished. Make sure you close your hips. So top hips closed forward. Okay, this is it. Last one. Ones. Give you a 5-count hold. Good. And a little bit on the other side. One. That's challenge workout number 4. That's a downward pyramid. I'm seeing stars. 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 1. Helen, how much time that take?
1921.
1821, can you beat that? Good luck, post your results to Facebook. I'll like it, maybe your peers will like it. Good luck.